Hey everybody, thanks for stopping by. My name is Mike McNamara. This is Screen Magazine. One of the most celebrated songwriters of her generation. One of my all-time favorites. Big fan of her Kylie days, as well as her solo work and this other guy that I'm going to talk to her about in a little bit. Well, she has a new endeavor. She's debuting as film composer and music supervisor for the new film Very Good Girls. Stars Dakota Fanning, Elizabeth Olsen. Jenny Lewis, welcome to Screen.
Hello, and that was very kind of you.
Did you like...
Thank you for that intro.
Well, what went through your mind when you heard that quote on Rolling Stone some years ago, that you were like the best songwriter? Was this kind of... Did you laugh? not that you...
No. I mean, it's incredibly flattering, but when you look at my career path and my former incarnation life as a child actor in a Jell-O commercial...
It blows you away.
Yeah, it's kind of amazing.
Pretty crazy new endeavor here, film composer, music supervisor for Very Good Girls. Tell me a little bit about this journey for you with this film.
Well, the director, Naomi Foner, is a friend of mine. Mm-hmm. We've been close for almost 10 years. And she initially gave me the script a couple of years ago. I read it, and then she revised sort of one of the characters, and Elizabeth Olsen's character is a young singer-songwriter in the film. Mm-hmm. And she's just starting out, and she's within her first 10 songs that she's written.
Okay.
So Naomi approached me to write a couple of songs as her character, and then to write another handful of original songs for the film, and then do the score. And then she was like, why don't you just, you know, be the music
While
supervisor?
You're at it.
It's like, I could do all these jobs.
Yeah? So was it one of these kind of Herculean monumental tasks, or were you excited for the challenge?
I was up for it. And I had sort of hit a wall with the recording of my new solo record, which I started about a year and a half ago. I got about halfway through, and I just got tired of my own personal narrative.
Huh.
So to be able to write for a character and for a film, it really freed me up.
Guys, we're talking with Jenny Lewis. She put together all the music for this wonderful new film coming out called Very Good Girls. Will you talk about how it freed you up? What would you think was your greatest challenge pulling this whole thing together?
Well, I think, making a movie is a very collaborative experience.
Right.
And I've never had to answer to anyone for anything with Rilo Kylie, with my own records, no record company.
Really?
No
Even
producers.
When you were creating your own records, you didn't have to check in and say?
Never, ever. We've been in 100% creative control. So.
Cool.
To then write something and submit it to the director and the producers. And not everything ended up in the film.
Mm-hmm.
Not everything worked as I hoped it would. And I had to sort of get feedback from people who don't play music. So there's a very specific language with regard to music.
Right.
So having to kind of like assimilate all of this information and then create something that I was then proud of and reflected me as an artist as well as the film.
Totally cool. Last two quick questions for you. Did Dakota Fanning, Elizabeth Olsen factor into this at all? Did you look at their work in this film or look at them as women at all as you're trying to pull together this music?
I did, and that's what drew me to the project. You know, this is a film written and directed by a woman. It's her first film as a director. I'm a first-time female composer. It's a film about two women, and so... Yeah, it was great, and I'm a fan of both of their work. And I got to work with Lizzie as well. You know, I played her the songs that I had written before I played them for the director.
Lizzie is Elizabeth Olsen. She's using lingo on us now because she's all Hollywood now, and it's all Lizzie. No, speaking of which, I know we're talking women. I have to close on a man because I'm a huge, longtime fan of Elvis Costello, and I'm just going to close and ask you, is there anything that you can tell me that a longtime fan of Elvis might not know about him from all your time working with him?
Oh, that is a good question. And I wouldn't spill the beans about anything, but I will say that on the day that he showed up to sing the duet Carpetbaggers with me on my last solo record, we were both head to toe in purple. And I almost wore my Elvis Costello t-shirt today. So
then we would have had to have taken a photo for sure. But no, that is a great, great story. Thank you so much, and all the best with the film.
Thank you.
Absolutely, guys. That's Jenny Lewis, the wonderful singer-songwriter. She's also now music composer and music supervisor. She can add that to the list. Very Good Girls comes out later this year. Dakota Fanning, Elizabeth Olsen, Mike McNamara, Screen Magazine. Thanks, guys. Talk to you soon.